He's in the building, ladies and gentlemen. He's being escorted to the stage. He's the Reverend Dr. Joey G, the American guru, and a whole the crazy man of country music. And what else?
The inner voice of country.
The inner voice of country, ladies and gentlemen.
Gord, why hast thou forsaken me? You're all looking at me funny now. I said, Gord, why hast thou forsaken me? You know, because that was a key item in the Easter thing, right? When he's on the cross.
Yeah.
You don't remember?
You've already
forgotten?
I do. I was busy.
God. Only when I say, Gord, why hast thou forsaken me?
Who are you talking to? Who's Gord?
Gord, my friend, Lightfoot.
Gordon Lightfoot.
Yeah. He pulled me up and he says, I'm only doing 150 concerts this year. Because he's turning like 104. And he cut her down from 200 to 150. And I said, Gord, why hast thou forsaken me? Deserted me because I looked to him for inspiration.
Yeah.
Because he's so old. Good. He's only about 43, I think. Popeye was 42, do you know that?
Was he? Is that a fact? They talk about that?
3 Chords and the Truth, Mom. 3 Chords and the Truth. Well, tonight, what is it again? Is that everything I have to say?
It's a classic country ham for Easter.
Yeah, I'll talk about fear and imagination, because you know when I say that? Well, I don't really have a problem with that, but there is things I could say that I still get twinges of, oh my God.
Yeah.
There's a bugaboo around that corner.
Yeah.
You know, because I thought of how many times leaders, you know, guys who can really talk.
Yeah.
Have talked people into things.
Yeah.
Don't go around that corner.
No. Nope.
There's some bad shit. No, I'm not going. And it'll get built up in the imagination. It'll work.
Yeah.
It's still going on right today. Like, look, has anybody questioned the fact that the West has tried and convicted Russia on this poisoning?
Without trial or anything?
Nothing.
Yeah.
They just decreed it.
Yeah. Listen, we really want to start something up here, so we're just going to say it was you guys.
Yeah. You know, if you think about motivation, I don't know. I like Israel.
Yeah.
And they're really good at that shit. Of course, I don't really know, you know, because I don't know, because I'm only a wino.
Yeah.
What are we kicking off tonight? Because it's a good classic country ham cooking 6 degrees, some Kevin Bacon Easter.
I thought we could kick it off with some Hank Williams, the most classic of the country.
Oh. Junior or senior?
Senior.
Lord, you think you can do no wrong. That's Junior. Okay, what are we doing? That's too solo, isn't it? You want to go that slow? Hey, hey! Good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Oh, hey, hey. Baby, don't you think maybe we could find a brand new recipe? I got a hot rod, $42 bill. I know it's pop right over the hill. There's sort of pop over dancing three. Won't everyone come along with me singing here? Hey, what you got cooking? All about cooking something with me.
How's about cooking something up with me?
by keeping steady company. Almost throw my date book over the fence. Buy me one fiberglass sand. Keep it dust covered today. Writing your name down every page, singing hey, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking some of me? I said, how's about cooking some of me? I said, goodbye, Joe. Me got to go. Me or mine. Me got to go and sell that fear all down on by. Down on the bayou.
Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun down on the bayou.
Hey, well, if it be Joe in the fountain, know that the place is buzzing. Hey, the kinfolk come and see Vaughn like a dozen. Well, dressed in style and I wait on wine. Me, oh my. Shrimp, jumbo shrimp,
yep.
Popcorn shrimp,
yep.
Shrimp pancakes,
yep.
Shrimp souffle.
Yep.
You can imagine me going to see that show, you know, and it's all about shrimp.
Yep.
Well.
And you were all about shrimp.
I was the king of the shrimp, Mom. I love the thing that George Carlin does on jumbo shrimp.
Yeah, but I don't know what he does.
He's a wordsmith. Very funny. Yeah, because shrimp, the essence of shrimp is tiny, it's small.
Yeah.
And he's kind of going, well, what's with jumbo shrimp? You know what I mean? Yeah, so did I say enough about fear and imagination? Sacrilegious?
Mm-hmm.
You know, because I'd said that, Gord, why hast thou forsaken me? That's what JC said on the cross, right?
Yeah.
When things started getting real bad and he didn't think he was going to get saved.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to watch the last night show and the night before. Yeah. This is a trilogy.
Yeah.
We told the story.
Yeah. Easter trilogy.
Yeah. We told it pretty funny, too, didn't we?
Yeah. I thought so.
Mm-hmm. It was an amateur and drunk night, wasn't it?
Yep.
Yeah. Yep. Well, that's over. We're all sobered up now, aren't we, Mom?
Yep.
Yes, we are. Oh, was that? How'd that go? I seen my shell. Broken halos, folded wings that used to fly. His buddy got pancreatic cancer.
Oh.
And,
are you gonna make yourself cry?
Yeah, I'm right there. Yeah, because I just want to talk about something to do with that, but anyway, just leave it for a bit. Yeah, but it's a sort of predecessor to the other crap, so I don't know what's going to happen.
You got to get it out somehow. Okay.
Is this a good pass song?
No.
Is this a sad song?
Well, it's Fort Worth.
Oh, well, Fort Worth's okay.
Yeah, it's in a B, Dad.
Fort Worth is really not that sad to me, Mom, because I made it out alive.
Yeah.
Oh, near-death experience down in Fort Dallas, actually.
Yeah.
Now, what key?
B.
Well, that would be right there. George Strait. Send the jeans up, George. Here we go. Cold Fort Worth beer just ain't no good for jealous. I tried it now. after nine. You're in someone else's arms down in Dallas. This old world ever cries your mind. And does old world ever rise your mind?
In a while. George Strait song there. Yeah, for your listening pleasure, kick back and chill. Hey, what about the ride?
Uh-oh.
Wait, you just forget that? Holy crap. Hola, Joella.
All my fault.
Holy crap. Hola, Joella. Okay. What are you going to do? Sing a song while I do it? Go ahead. You can just sing a song. You can sing that last song. Go.
Okay.
I gotta play myself. Okay, just go on outside the door to your mind. There's an old black Cadillac limo sitting out there. Just jump in the backseat. With all your friends, anybody you want in there, you can have anybody you want. Because we're going out cruising. We're going out cruising. Past the city limits sign. Past the honky tonk, hey, past the county line, through the amber waves of grain, past the dairy cows, all the relaxing eyes, past the bunny farms, because it is Easter, all heading down the road to GHRT. And all the girls' toes are hanging out of the windows because we're heading down the old road. And everybody's frolicking in the back seat until finally somebody sees the tower, a huge 50,000 watts going all over America and the world, the globe. It's all global now. Station GHRT. We all pull in there and the old radio station, go in the front door, and you'll see Betty Page at the front desk there. And she's looking better than ever because you're transformed into the 50s, aren't you, Mom?
Yes.
Everything's in the 50s now. And you go see Betty, she'll give you a special tea and send you down the stairs here to the Burla Room Studios for the really big old-time radio medicine show starring Molly Griffin and her old dog, Doo.
Coming to you live from station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes. And we don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs.
Oh, the singing DJs. Did you say kick back and chill out? No.
Yeah.
Getting to be a pretty good DJ there, Mom. I've brung you up right. I raised you up good. Okay. Is that the ride done? We got the ride done?
Yeah.
Can we go back into the show now?
Mm-hmm.
Well, you know, I was talking about that, that song.
Yeah, Broken Halos.
Yeah. And I, you know, I bring, you know, well, you know. Because he doesn't want to think about it. He wants to put it off into the by and by.
Yeah.
But the guy was only 38 and pancreatic cancer, and we got epidemics and all these things.
Yeah.
And so there's something causing it.
Yeah.
You know. And it's just being hushed, pushed under the rug.
Yeah.
And, you know, if it's coming in the food or wherever it's coming from, it needs to be dealt with.
Yeah.
Because I've seen some of the stats, and it's
bad.
10 times the drugs into the American populace as their genetic twins in Western Europe.
Yep.
It's not good. Epidemic of obesity.
Yeah.
And all the shit that goes with that.
Yep.
Anyways, that's the worst part of the show there. I'm not going to say another damn thing. It's like down and nasty. And my mom?
Yeah. Well,
we better have, you got a good song going on here, Mom?
You got Crying Time.
Oh! Oh, wait.
Isn't it?
Oh, well, the last thing you said was an E, man. Did you see me singing in 2 different keys?
Yeah, well.
It's too high, too low. Too high, too low. Oh, it's crying time again. You're gonna leave me. I can see that far away look in your eyes. And tell by the way you hold me, darling, it won't be long before it's crying time. Won't be long before it's crying time.
What? You want to change it?
Oh. They say that absence makes a heart grow strong. Tears are on the rain and make them grow. Oh, my love for you never grow no stronger if I live to be 100 years old. Oh, it's crying time again, you're gonna leave me. I can see that far away look in your eyes. Can tell by the way you hold me, darling, won't be long before it's crying time.
I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, won't be long before it's crying time.
Now you see you found someone that you love better.
Better.
We haven't every time before. Sure as sun comes up tomorrow, crying time will start when you walk out the door. Oh, it's crying time again, you're gonna leave me. I can see that far away look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, won't be long before it's crying time. Yeah, I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, it won't be long before it's crying time. But sometimes the grass isn't always greener, Mom.
No.
And things can be pretty good when this happens.
Yeah.
Together again. My tears have stopped falling, all in back my own. Now where you belong. Love that we knew, oh, it's living again. And nothing else matters now. We're together again.
love, nothing else matters now. We're together again.
Together again. Gray skies are gone on your back. My own. Now where you belong. Love that we knew. Oh, it's living again. And nothing else matters now. We're together again. Oh, nothing else matters now. We're together again. Oh, nothing else matters now. 'Cause we're together again.
Yeah. Classic country music, man. You know, Buck was looking like going down a bit. Uh-huh. And he needed a couple of songs, you know. So he said, well, what's the two biggest things that they write country songs about, right?
Yeah.
Breaking up and getting back together, right?
Yeah.
All right. Well, that's a classic country for you. And now we're going to have the Billie Holiday of country music singing. Who are you singing tonight, Mo?
Is it okay if I sing another Buck Owens song?
Oh, sure. Okay. Oh, totally. Everybody's probably in the Buck mood now. So, I'll bet you it's the Dwight Yoakam one.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's really more like from Dwight. That's a Buck Owens song for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. And what's it called?
Tender Love and Care.
Tender Love and Care.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Or Your Tender Love and Care.
Oh, yeah. It's good.
Take your headphones out. Oh. There you go.
'Cause we're together again. Ooh. For the makeup sex, Mom.
Don't talk to me about such filthy
hey
things.
You. Tender love and care.
I don't need a ship to sail.
Yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here he comes. He's coming right back in. He's the crazy man of country music. He's the Reverend Dr. Joey G, the American guru himself.
Yeah, yeah. Watch it. Rock and roll. Rock and roll. Now listen. Well, I need the tender love and care now, Ma. Mm-hmm. Because I vicariously got very sad listening to you sing. Is it therapeutic for you, Ma? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Should be therapeutic. And the people listening to you, they can like, they can vicariously get the therapy, right? Yeah. That's I just need about. Your tender love and care, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. Now. You see, now, I looked up that Chris Stapleton song. Yeah. Golden. What is it? Halos.
Broken Halos.
Broken Halos. There's two writers.
Yeah.
The other guy's been around a long time.
Yeah.
He's like my age. And I think maybe he should get together with that Irish woman on YouTube
mm-hmm.
with the angels.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think they'd be get along really good. I think we should get like a little matchmaking going on.
Okay.
Henderson's his name. He's down in L.A.
That can be one of our services.
He's really cool. I think he's on all Stapleton songs, so I don't really know what goes on in the room. But
yeah.
I would think he's a big contribution, Maul, because he got in a terrible car accident mm-hmm. back in 1978 and lost his whole memory, everything. Had to re-walk, re-talk.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, when you do that, you got to be getting close to the angels.
Yeah.
Right? So that's what I think is coming through in, like, those songs.
Yeah.
Some little known but interesting facts there, Maul. What do you think?
That's good. I like it. I like to hear things.
Just a minute now. What the hell? Okay, well, hard act to follow, huh?
Well, we're playing faster songs now, so.
Hard. That's good, because you really brought me down, Mom.
Sorry.
All you ever do is bring me down. Making me a fool all over town. All the one true friend I thought I found. little intermission there.
No,
it's okay. It's the old time radio medicine show.
Yeah, I kind of thought you were going to throw in some other songs, so I kept it a little light in the loafers.
We got to pick things up no matter what we do here, Mo. We got to pick it up. Well, in my home on Rora, I told my pappy I was stepping on to get the honky tonk blues. Hey, honky tonk blues. Oh, I said, Lord, I got them. I got the honky tonk blues. I won't took my word, I don't need my arm. I'm gonna scare right back to my pappy's farm and lose his honky tonk blues. I lose the honky tonk blues. Oh, I said, Lord, I got them. I got the honky tonk blues. I got
the Lord I got him. I'm walking on blue.
I don't know if Jackson is like, is that classic country?
Yeah.
To you it is.
No, it
but
is.
It, yeah, well, I guess it depends on your age. Because, you know, the guy that wrote that, he was like a Broadway.
It's from like 67.
Whatever.
What? Old man.
The by and by. It doesn't have to be unreasonable. Mm-hmm. You can have a by and by that's reasonable. Mm-hmm. And if you want me to give you one, I'll give you one. Mm-hmm. All right? You know, they're spending like $40 billion or something trying to bash those molecules together down there. Mm-hmm. They're looking for God.
Why? They want to talk to him?
Yeah. Now listen. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but they want to know what he knows.
Crazy people.
The fact is that the brain, the human brain, mm-hmm. is the highest functioning thing on that we know of.
Yeah.
It probably isn't in the universe.
No.
But that we know of, right? So when you light that thing up to the max and it tells you something, mm-hmm. shouldn't you pay attention to that?
Yeah. Yes.
That's the spiritual experience. That's the religious experience, right?
Yeah.
And that's what all the religions are coming down usually. You know.
Some guy came.
I know. JC had the epilepsy and berries. Shit like that, but he still got into some places.
Yeah.
In his head.
Yeah.
Must have. So yeah, the by and by doesn't have to be unreasonable.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
Look at me. I ain't afraid of going to hell.
No.
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 You know why?
Why?
Been there, done that. It's a BTDT to me, Mom.
Yeah. That's
been there,
good.
Done. Yeah. I thought that was particularly good.
Yeah, good. You want to sing some songs for you?
Yeah, and then I'll tell you about the quantum world.
Okay.
And give you some tips.
Yeah.
Some things to watch and stuff. Oh! Classic country Easter. Yes, it is. Okay, we better get going down to Jackson. I'm prepared to go with you, whatever you want, whatever feels good to you. We got married in a fever, hotter than a pepper spray. We've been talking about that Jackson ever since the fire went out. I'm going to Jackson, and that's a fact. I'm going to Jackson, ain't never coming back. I blew it.
We're going down to Jackson. Go ahead and wreck your hell. Go play your hand, you big dog, and man, make a big fool of yourself. You go to Jackson, go comb your hair.
Go to Snowball Jackson.
Go to Snowball Jackson, yeah.
See if I care.
Yeah, yeah, when I'm breathing in that city, all the people gonna stoop and bow. Ha! All them women gonna make me teach them what they don't know how. Hey, I'm going to Jackson, turn loose of my coat. Hey, I'm going to Jackson.
Goodbye, all she wrote. But the laugh out of you in Jackson. The lead around town like a scarlet, and with your tail tucked between your legs, you go to Jackson, you big talking man. And I'll be waiting in Jackson. I'm a J-Pan fan. Well, now we got mad in a fever, higher than a pepper's breath. Talking about that Jackson ever since the fire went out. I'm going Jackson.
Hey, that's a fact.
Yeah, I'm going Jackson. Ain't ever coming back. Hey, I'm going Jackson. I might be coming back.
Well, you can run on down to Jackson, but I'm crawling back.
Go to Jackson. You know, you should always sing Golden Ring with that.
Okay. You want to do that instead of the what I've got down there?
Yeah.
No. No.
No, we better get going because these are some heavy songs. Because I can't. Oh, you just want to do that one, eh?
Yeah.
I can't. No, yeah. I can't. I gotta do the two when I do that.
Yeah, that's okay.
Oh, that's okay.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, then that's a little something that nobody knows what we're talking about.
Yeah.
That's not good. The execs at GHRT will be getting down on me. Keep it moving, Joey. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. You know what I mean?
I know.
Or I'll punch you in the face. Now listen. Okay, here's a... This was a big, big hit for George Jones and Anne Marie, actually.
Yeah?
Lots of other people have done it, though. You know, John Fogerty did it.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. Everybody's really attracted to this. As I was. I didn't know that.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's a good one.
If you love somebody new, you follow wherever they go. That's how I got to Memphis. I got to Memphis. Now, what's the song we're supposed to sing?
Just because.
Oh, yeah, okay. Okay. You could probably really do good. And I can tell you, harmonizing with you. Just because I asked a friend about her. Just because I spoke her name somewhere. Just because I rang her number by mistake today. She thinks I still care. Just because I haunt the same old places. Her memory of her lingers everywhere. Just because I ain't the happy guy to be. She thinks I still care. So if she's happy thinking I still need her, let that silly notion bring her cheer. Oh, how could she ever be so foolish? Oh, where would she get such an idea? Oh, just because I haunt the same old places. Her memory of her lingers everywhere. Just because I saw her then went on to pieces. She thinks I still care. She thinks I still. This is a recording session, so we talk like this.
Yeah, yeah.
That's hard to sing that. Now, listen. Because I don't know, you seem to enjoy going into those dark places.
Yeah.
But me, like, I have such a hard time getting out of them, but I don't know, I'm a little more sheepish.
I'd rather try and tell jokes.
Yeah.
However weird they might be. Now listen. Okay. Yeah, it's a quantum world.
Is it?
It's a quantum. You want to watch the quantum activist?
Yeah.
Be talking about, oh, it's really good for people that are science. Like, give me the science. Give me the science.
Yeah.
Watch the quantum activist.
Yeah.
And you know that cheesy old show, The Secret?
Yeah.
Well, I get a lot of comfort out of it. It's cheesy.
Yeah.
But if you see some of those guys that are in that, they're big positive power of attraction.
Yeah.
That's what it's really about, power of attraction. The law of attraction, some call it. And it's a reality.
Yeah.
Look at Trump. Yeah. He comes from that big preacher in New York.
Oh, yeah, yeah. The one that just died? Billy something?
No. This guy was really heavy.
Oh, Norman.
Norman Vincent Peale. Yeah, he was like positive thinking dude, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, he wrote cool. The big book.
Yeah.
And I'm telling you, well, you know.
Yeah.
He's pretty strange to get to be president. Although I think he might do just as good as the other ones I've seen.
Yeah.
Only in a weird way.
Yeah.
Yes, sirree, Bobberino. Yes, sirree, Bobberine. Is that the good old the country cooking ham? What was the name of it again? The show?
Classic country ham for Easter.
Well, the ham, you know what I was referring to in the ham?
What?
Me. Hamming it up. Trying to ham it up.
Hey, when I said hamming it up yesterday, you made fun of me. You said that was dumb. Then you took it. And you used it.
Oh, and it's not dumb if you can pull it off. You know what I mean? But I didn't ham it up that much tonight.
No.
I was hamming it up more in the first. You got to watch Trilogy 1 and 2.
Yeah.
I'll be hamming it up. How do you do? All right.
All right. Last song?
Yep. Classic country.
Ray Charles.
Yeah.
Ray Charles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Rain Man. Yeah. And Merle. Merle after. Okay. I know this is the wrong key for both of them, but it's got to be done. It's got to be done. Oh, yeah, my girlfriend's uncle wrote this song. He got a hit out of it, and Ray Charles got a lot bigger hit out of it.
Yeah. What was his name?
Don Gibson?
Don Gibson.
Her name was Jill. Howdy doody, Jill. I was going to sing Just Because.
No.
I got it. Okay, I got it. I can't stop loving you. I said I'm made of my mind to live in memory of a lonesome kind. I can't stop wanting you. Always useless to say. So I'll just live my life dreams of yesterday. That we once knew so long ago.
So long ago.
Still make me blue. Oh, you know they say the time
heals a broken heart.
Maybe the time is just loving you. I said I'm made of my mind to live in memory of a lonesome kind. And I can't stop wanting you. Always useless to say. So I'll just live my life dreams of yesterday,
those happy hours that we once knew
so long ago.
blue. Oh, you know they say the time.
They say the time.
Is a broken heart.
Is a broken heart.
Hey, but the time is good to steal. Since we've been apart. Now I can't stop loving you. I said I made up my mind. Of the lonesome time, I can't stop wanting you. Oh, it's useless to say. So I'll just live my life. Dreams of yesterday.
Dreams of yesterday.
Oh, I'm gonna live my life. Dreams of yesterday. Day. All my troubles seem so far away. Oh, now it looks as though they're here to stay. But I believe in yesterday. And then the day I started loving you again, now I'm right back. Where I really always been. Hey, I got over you just long enough to let my heart ache, man. And in a day I started loving you again. I was to think I could get by. With all these few million tears I cry. Oh, how I to know worse will yet to come.
You can't get much more classic than that, can you, Mom? Yeah. No. 50s, 60s, 70s, we had them all. 80s. Did we not have any 90s?
That's not classic country.
Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we could have done, like, Dwight.
Yeah, but I thought you went, like, older.
Should I do a little Dwight while we're doing it? No. Okay. How much is that doggy? Never closing time down here at Station JHRT and the really big old-time radio medicine show, because you can always just put another show on. 5 minutes, just a couple of clicks of the button, get yourself another show. Another show. Just a minute now. Hold on.
Oh.
I got it. I want to say something else. Now I lost.
How much
is that doggy? You know, that wasn't it. Whoa, 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 the one.
with a waggly tail. Oh,
with a waggly tail.
Show always starts in 5 minutes. That's what I'm going to say.
Is that doggy in the wind?
Show always starts in 5 minutes.
I do hope that doggy's for sale.
Doggy for sale.
Don't want no blowfish.
Oh, you can't take a goldfish for walk.
Goldfish for walk.
I say, how much is that doggy in a window?
Oh, the one with the waggly tail.
With the waggly tail, I said, how much is that doggy
in a window? Oh, I do hope that doggy's for sale.
Why? Because I heard Roger Miller needs a doggy.
Yeah.
And so if we could get the doggy for the Roger, he's going to take us all.
Yeah.
Walking in the sunshine, singing his sunshine song, Bobby, oh, Bobby, oh, boy, you got to put a smile upon your face if nothing wrong. Bobby, oh, boy, you got to think about a good time. Had a long time ago. Think about forgetting about your worries and your woes. Walking in the sunshine. Singing the sunshine song. So you all go walking in the sunshine, singing little sunshine song.
He's asleep, so he gets paid. All right, keep the cards and letters coming in because that's where we get the brilliant themes from. You can never blame anything on us because they're all sent in by human beings. I used to think it was human beans when I was a kid, Ma.
Yeah.
And I always wondered why they called us beans. And I thought it had something to do with Jack and the Beanstalk. We were human beans. All right, keep the cards and letters coming in. We'll see you in the funny papers.